So here we're going to perform a overhead tricep extension. So again, this doesn't matter if you're going to do it on a cable stack, a dumbbell, the movement pattern is the exact same. The internal thought process is the exact same. So Jeff, you just want to take this dumbbell in two hands. What I think about here is, again, keeping your setup nice and strong, feet position nice and strong, core nice and tight, chest nice and high. We're going to lower this dumbbell behind our head, under control, until the triceps are fully lengthened. From this position here, again, we're just going to press overhead. Again, getting that tricep nice and short. Again, lower under control, lengthening that tricep, and then press up.